In just 11 and a third innings with the Chasers across three starts, 11 strikeouts and six walks. And the pitch. Cameron lifts it to deep left field. Blanco drifts back, looks at the fence. That ball's gone onto the berm. A leadoff solo home run for Daz Cameron. And the Toledo Mudhens jump out to an early 1-0 lead.